is a Q&A video where you ask the questions and we try and find the answers to them. So let's get started with today's question, which is, are there two types of DisplayPort to DVI adapters? If you want a short answer, that will be yes. There are two types of DisplayPort to DVI adapters. The two types of DisplayPort to DVI are passive and active. How do you know which one you need? An average consumer will go into an electronic shop or online and they're looking for a DisplayPort to DVI adapter. With little knowledge, they look at the product and look at the ends of the cable. They have the right male fitting for DisplayPort and the right female fitting for DVI. So they take it home and then find it doesn't work. So what do? They write a negative review on the product page or the website they bought it from without fully realizing what was going on. Most likely you have bought a passive adapter. What does that mean? So with a passive adapter, you can get a theoretical video output of 1080p, but it doesn't have a conversion chip. If you have a multiple monitor setup, you will find that it doesn't work. To make a passive adapter to work, you need something called a DisplayPort dual mode, which I call DP++. What that does is that input port does the processing for you. As the name suggests, it passively flows the information to your video output and doesn't do nothing with it. So yes, it's cheaper, but you're limited. So why would you buy that in the first place? So what is active then? Well, it allows you to support theoretically up to 4K resolution and also multiple monitor support, regardless if you had DP++ or not. So the next time when you buy an adapter, I recommend you go for the active adapter. There's a bigger issue on hand, which is how did the consumer get confused? Have a look at this package. This one is an active adapter. It doesn't tell you what this adapter is used for certain situations. So if a consumer is not aware of it, how do they know they're buying the right product? What's worse is that I could actually buy an identical to this one that is also passive, the same size, but how do you know which is which? You can't, which makes it also worse finding out which adapter you're actually using. There's not much of a standard for packaging and labeling of these adapters. So the next time when you're looking for a DisplayPort to DVI adapter, always go for the active one. I know it costs a little bit more, but hey, it saves you all the trouble. If you think we did a good job in answering this question, give us a like. On a serious note, if you have a question that you're dying to get answered or a question we haven't answered already, let us know in the comments below and we will try and see if we can answer them. If you're wondering what happens when your CMOS battery dies, well, have a look at this video as we will answer that question. Just have a look.